water and wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around that he turned the water into wine. He walked up on the Sea of Galilee. As he walked up on the Sea of Galilee, then he shouted far and wide, and he calmed the raging tide. He walked up on the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around that he turned the water into wine. He healed the leper and the lame. They shouted it through the land that he healed the leper and the lame. He turned the water into wine, in my Lord. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the hungry multitude. He fed the hungry multitude with a little bit of fish and bread. They said everyone was fed. And he fed the hungry multitude. He turned the water. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around that he turned the water into wine.
The older I get, the more I have to depend on the words to the songs I see on my music stand. Don't know what causes that, but. And then I forget what next song it is. Mm-hmm. You know, the Bible teaches that there's absolutely nothing impossible with God. Mm-hmm. Everything is possible with God if you believe. And I wrote this song sometime back. And got my first royalty check from it. It got played on the radio enough to get me a royalty check. It was ticklish to death. It was $10.14. But it was a royalty check.
Yeah.
And I've got it framed in my music room at the house. Everything is possible.
Thank you.
God told Moses, go tell that old Pharaoh that the great I am sent to let my people go. Moses said, now God, come on, let's renegotiate. You know I can't talk too good, but my brother, he talks great. But God said, now don't you underestimate me, cause everything is possible for you if you believe. Everything is possible. You, if you believe. Everything is possible for you.